Identify synonyms or alternate keywords. Use thesaurus, wildcards, truncations, and quotation marks. For example, alternate keywords for caffeine are coffee, tea, soda, energy drinks, xanthine alkaloid. University students are undergraduates, graduate students, college students, sophomore, junior.